from the time she was a little child, she was committed to doing things that were important, and she was only a teenager when she marched in the civil rights movement and went to Washington when she was a teenager, and the protest movement, all of that was, she was always a committed person. To live a passionate and important life as you see it, and to do what you're committed to the highest level you can do it, because that's what she always did, and overcome the obstacles that you meet as best you can. I think that would be a legacy for anyone, because that's how she was.